piece was actually choreographed by one of our students, so Lauren, who's Our first piece was Tango To Evora, arranged by John Washburn. This song was written about the witch trials in Europe during the 15th century. Millions of women were burned. These women were healers who carried on the traditions of their ancestors. They were called the village wise women, and these women cared for everyone. They helped with every last breath and every first. Threatened by their power and influence, the Catholic Church called these wise women worshippers of the devil, or witches. Society grew strong prejudices against these women, and the whole tradition of healing and knowledge was suppressed. Their legacy goes unremembered by many, but their resilience, strength, and wisdom will no longer be repressed. Throughout the course of history, people will try to shame others for not being exactly like them. The strength in knowing who you are and where you came from will always overcome the degradation placed on you. Tango To Evora is a tribute to the women who suffer for being who they are. Their lives will not go unremembered.